Oh!
Hey. Hey, so this is me again. I just got up. It's like 5 in the morning. Maybe 6. I don't know. I haven't checked the clock yet. But my alarm went off, so I got up anyway. So, basically what's going to happen is I'm leaving for zombie camp in like 15 minutes. And it's really early in the morning. And my mom hasn't gotten up yet, so I'm not sure how this is going to work. We'll get our bed right now. Been unplugged, sorry. It's really quiet. Except for me, of course. Getting there early so that they can play the games before it actually starts. But that's pretty much my plan, so I'm gonna finish this. I'm not gonna go home until like 5, and that's when I'm gonna post this video. So don't expect this to actually be happening as I speak, because that's not what's happening. Actually, I am probably still alive if I post it. You guys are like out of place time here. So I'm gonna pause it and I will update my video later. Back when I get home, and I'll cut right. Okay, now I'm home.
Hey audience.
So I'm back from camp now. I can't say I wasn't impressed. I think they didn't get enough time to prepare. But it was kind of disappointing. It's not what I expected, at least. So, I hope your day was better than mine. I have to finish. I just finished, like, the rest of my schoolwork. I need to finish my math now. But that's pretty much all that's left. So, yeah, my life is pretty good right now. However, Zombie Survival Camp is not actually training you in Zombie Survival. It's actually not training you in anything. It's just having you go out into the woods and shoot arrows at stuff, and I do that every day. So I learned nothing from this. I hope the city kids who were with me had much more fun than I did. I've been working on the hidden blade over here. Now it has an attachment. It's made out of duct tape, but the inside is sticky. So I'm just going to put it down here. That, and it's pretty much hidden, like that. So yeah, I just want to show that to Drew, because Drew said I was going to be working on making it a little safer and easier to use. So that's pretty much what's going on with me right now.